When I was 16, I went to a high school with a 66% dropout rate. The classrooms had steel doors that you couldn't open from the inside. We were learning addition in high school algebra 2. Every day, gang fights would break out and our security guards sold kids cocaine. And unfortunately, I lived in a neighborhood kind of a lot like this. But the thing that saved my life was I had enough perspective to know I was stuck. I knew I was destined for more, and I knew I had to get me and my family out of that situation. So I got busy. I worked in fast food to make money, and I had this one math teacher. Her name was Mrs. McGill. And I'll never forget her. She had this class where she was teaching addition subtraction to kids for algebra 2 because she had no choice. Kids were not attentive. And she let me study for the SAT. She told me what the SATs were, and she let me study during class time. In that period of time where I was saving money by working in fast food and studying for the SATs, Miss McGill's class, I got myself into college. And by way of that, eventually, I was able to get myself and my family permanently out of the situation. Look, I'm telling this story to my camera phone in my bedroom because I feel like this story has the capacity to help people. If you feel stuck in your life, and we all have different circumstances that we're dealt, and life is not fair, but you have the capacity to work your way out of it. You have the capacity to change perspective. You have the capacity to rethink your narrative and change your destiny. You have the capacity to do a lot of good in this world. Get to it.